Find out how to do the keying technique on the software. So looks nice for you, eh?